Welcome to Accord Germany to a new review, and I have a very special cognac today for you. Cognac from Leroux, vintage 1990, Petit Champagne, and enjoy the review. I'm really excited today for this review because Leroux has very high quality cognac, and I had a big honor to visit Leroux. If you want to see this visit, I will show you the link. This is the second part of my big cognac tour, and there we visit the domain Leroux. So if you want to see it, I can really recommend you to have a look there. You will see the whole estate. You will learn something about their history, their production, just how they handle things there. So very interesting to see. And it's a beautiful estate there. And you also see Monsieur Leroux. He's 82 years old, and also Madame Leroux, 82 years old, and they are still there working with passion and a lot of joy. And it's it was just a great experience to visit Leroux. Yeah, now I want to show you here the big bottle from our today's cognac. And this is something also very special at Leroux. They have these special black bottles, and with this beautiful handwritten label. So Mrs. Leroux, she writes the label by hand, and this is this unique design, this unique style you have here. And of course the black high quality bottle you get here. So additionally, you also receive a black big wooden box to your cognac. And here you see that it's not a normal cognac. We definitely have here a very high quality cognac, and you don't only feel it in the tasting, you also see it in the packaging, you see it on the bottle. So it's a complete package you get here with some high quality cognac. And actually, I'm not a big fan from these black bottles because, yeah, I like to see my cognac, the cognac I buy, I like to see the color. And yeah, but here, as I just mentioned, it's a special label, special design from the bottle. I think it's also mouth-blown bottles. So yeah, just overall unique bottles. And so let's come now to the facts and number from our today's cognac. So we have here cognac from 1990, bottle 2024, cognac from the Petit Champagne. We have the 100% Uni Blanc grapes. So at Leroux, they only use the Uni Blanc grapes. They only use Colombard for the Pinot de Charente. So they mix them. And 48% is the cask strength. And the vintage bottles from Leroux, they have 70 centiliters. And they all have the same design, the vintage bottles. It's just the standard bottles like the VS, the VSOP, and so on. They have different bottle designs and also different labels. The price for one bottle is 375 euros. Yes, you heard correct. 375 euros. Of course, for a cognac from 1990, it's a very big amount of money for a cognac. But you need to see at Leroux the complete package. You cannot only see the price, you need to know what is behind this cognac. As I just mentioned, you get not only the high quality cognac, you also get this beautiful bottle, the beautiful packages. We still want to do the tasting. I have a sample from this bottling today. Now we want to see if this cognac just finds a little bit place here in this price category, or if it is completely overrated. We will have a look into that. And so now we start with the tasting. So yeah, as I just mentioned, I'm very excited for this cognac today, and we want to have first a look to the color from the cognac. And I really hope you can see it here. Here's the sample from this cognac which I received, and so you can have a look here to the color. And the color for me is a very nice caramel color. And when I poured the cognac in, I noticed already some very nice aromas. So very interesting now to see which aromas the cognac shows us here. And the cognac has a very deep nose here. Very complex already, the nose. So, of course, 34 years old, it's, yeah, definitely an older cognac, but a very high complexity for this age still. And what I recognized first was a very sweet red apple. And there's also some very nice herbal notes in here. You feel it in the nose. So, yeah, you feel it really in the nose. It's a little bit there. And I also have a very nice toffee note here. And what I had not that present the German part, I have it present a little bit more now, is the coconut, actually. So very nice coconut here. Beautiful. The nose is already very beautiful. Okay, so let's have a look into the palette and let's see if the palette is the same or maybe completely different direction here in aromas. Santé. Wonderful. Beautiful cognac. Wow. Okay, so first to the palate. The palate is just a little bit oily first, and then it changes very fast to get very sweet. I have here the dried mango. I have some raisins. And there's also some maple syrup here, actually. The palate is definitely sweeter than the nose. So here we have definitely a change in the aromas a little bit. And I have also now again that I had that not that present before, the little floral style in the nose here. This comes back now. I had it more in the German part, but now I have it again. Yeah, completely complex. Wow, incredible. And the finish? Finish is, you have first a very sweet finish, the white chocolate, and paired with some pepper, just a little bit pepper here. You have a beautiful milk coffee here, latte macchiato. You have a very nice almond, which goes here hand in hand with the other aromas. And the finish is middle long, and there's a very nice and sweet licorice left here in the finish. Amazing. Such a full cognac, complex cognac. This change from the nose to the palate, it's amazing. But yeah, absolutely impressed from this cognac. Very nice. Yeah, beautiful cognac. I liked it a lot. If I would have tasted it blind, I would definitely say it's older than 34 years. I would say maybe something like 40 plus, maybe some years. Yeah, amazing. Complex, full. You have first in the nose, a little bit more this herbal influence, and yeah, this very nice coconut I had here. And then you have here the palate, which is so sweet. You have a little bit first the oily texture, and then comes the sweetness, and it stays sweet. Also in the finish, first sweet, and then it changes a little bit to get a little bit more the little wood influence here you get. And then, yeah. So, absolutely impressed. 94 points for me, because, I'm absolutely happy with this cognac. And of course, now we have the price, €375. It's something you have to decide. Of course, you get here a high quality cognac, a perfectly aged cognac. You get this beautiful bottle. You get this beautiful package. You get a beautiful overall package here. Of course, it's a high price, definitely, but yeah. Sometimes it's very difficult and I'm struggling if it's worth it or not. So would I buy myself a cognac from this vintage? Probably yes, because it's, yeah, it's such a perfect cognac for me. So yeah, I would probably buy a bottle. And I am excited to see now, because I have some more vintages now left, and also older vintages from the Farbois, Grand Champagne, and so on. And we will taste them all together here. So yeah, it will be interesting to see which aromas and profile these cognacs have. And yeah, the price-wise, I think, if I have it correct in mind, the older cognacs from Leroux, they don't, so the steps are now smaller from vintage to vintage. And yeah, so will be interesting to see what we have here next. Yeah, so what about you? What is your opinion? Do you think price-wise these cognacs are worth it? Did you had ever the chance to try cognac from Leroux? What is your opinion? I would be very interested to see what you think about this value and what you get for your money here. Leave a comment if you like, would be very happy. And otherwise, of course, please subscribe my channel to not miss any new videos and reviews in the future. And I hope really we will see us in the next video or review again. Bye bye.